Good morning, American High.
America, a few years from now. Prosperous, clean, and sober. Except one night a year, when all drugs and alcohol are legal.
For you seniors, you will be able to participate in your first binge. Let's say your name's Kimberly Jones, and let's say you binged on a jet ski, which exploded into flames. She's here tonight. Can you guys guess which one she is? I'll give you a hint. You're cold, getting warmer, red hot, burning hot. She's the one that looks like a mummy.
So, are you gonna binge?
After your dad's speech? I've
been seriously thinking about it.
Me too, by the way.
This is our last chance to make a great memory.
Seven, six!
Tonight, we become legends.
Hey, everybody. What's happening here? You roofied our parents?
Look, we go to that party, you look Lena in the eyes and tell her exactly what you wanted to tell her your entire life.
Ah!
Let's go! Andrew here?
You guys cops?
I have friends, Mom. Why don't you believe me?
Probably because your tendency towards violence that is banned from the church!
I'll bury you behind a Jiffy Lube and my friends are gonna help me!
We will not be doing that.
It's Lena. She just texted from the party. She asked how long till we're there.
Tell her we're picking up some presents.
It auto-corrected to I'm gonna get you pregnant.
Ah! Wait!
We'll give you a ride if you punch each other in the face.
What?
We'll do it.
One, two.
What have we done?
Fix that car!
Rumor has it that the girls are here. This is a little bit more of an adult party.
Yeah, and you're still wearing your pants.
To our first sip of alcohol.
Another round?
Absolutely.
I'll have some celery sticks.
I really don't think we should be doing this many drugs.
I don't think we should be doing any more drugs. That's you.